parameters of the experimental controlled fusion reactor, the reactor exceeds the safe operational level. Reactor instability may be possible at the current operational level. Activate all cooling systems immediately. Experimental controlled fusion reactor exceeds the maximum operational temperature. The reactor instability may be possible. Activate all cooling systems immediately. stabilize the reactor core.